college. Well, the fate of Nebraska cigar bars, it is in the hands of the governor tonight. State senators today approved a bill 45-3 to once again allow smoking in cigar bars and tobacco shops. The bill comes in response to a Nebraska Supreme Court ruling that the bars violate the Nebraska Clean Indoor Air Act. The sponsor of the bill says the bill makes clear that state lawmakers intended to create a legal exemption for cigar bars.